most people love their wife.
Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, no! Oh, no! Rosalina.
Hey guys, Dennis Mockin here. Thanks for hanging out. Today we're reacting to an SML movie. This is Jealous Brooklyn Guy and Gamefly. I don't know what's going on. Still yet to get the Call of Duty, but Black Yoshi is really, really excited to do this because he's been a little down in the dumps. Yeah, I know. Still waiting on Call of Duty, but he's always excited to watch an SML movie, so we're going to get into that. But before we do, though, if you haven't already, please go over and support Super Bowser Logan. I'll leave a link to the channel, along with a link to the original video in the description. And if you enjoy We See Your Day, mean a warning, if you give that like button some love and subscribe for more daily reactions. Without any further ado, leg you.
I'm just standing outside holding my purse with lots of money in it.
Oh no!
That man just ran off with my purse!
Well, that way, Simmons, let's get him!
Wrong way. Yeah, that way.
Simmons, get him! Ooh, a penny! Oh, look at that. It's face up, too. That means it's good luck.
Go do your job, dude!
What should I wish for? Oh, I know. A lifetime supply of Lucky Charms marshmallows. Yeah, I can fill my bathtub with them. Wait, no, that's...
Oh. They did something for Christmas. They had a Christmas Santa thing. I'll mention it more later.
Stupid. Oh, I know. I wish the Buccaneers would go to the Super Bowl. Yeah, that's it. All right, let's pick this thing up.
I'm a Packers fan. I'll just leave it at that.
Oh, I gotcha!
Oh, you got me.
Oh, I sure did. I gotcha.
Oh, am I going to jail?
You sure are, because I gotcha.
Oh, man.
Hey, Simmons, check this out.
Oh, what's that, mate?
Found a penny on the ground.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, you got the guy.
I sure did. I got him.
Oh, that's great. Good job, Simmons. All right, let's get this purse back to the lady.
All right. All right, ma'am. I got your purse back.
Oh, thank you, officer, for returning my purse to me. I'm so grateful.
Hey, mate, you hear that? I think she's hitting on me.
Oh, God, really?
Peanut M&M.
I'll make sure to tell my husband you boys saved me.
But wait a minute. You're the chief's wife.
I am.
Oh, Simmons, we might be getting a big raise because of this. And it's all thanks to this lucky penny.
Okay.
Hey, bad guy.
Yeah.
Tell the lady you're sorry for stealing a purse.
I don't want to say I'm sorry.
Say it or you're going to jail.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry.
What was that?
I'm sorry.
That's better.
There we go.
Now you get out of here, even though you're still wearing those handcuffs. Just figure that out.
Let's go, boys. I'll tell my husband how you boys saved my purse.
My wife told me what you did, and I'm real proud of you, Simmons.
Thank you so much, sir.
Yeah, I was there too, sir. I found this penny.
You showed incredible bravery when you tackled that guy who stole my wife's purse.
Thank you, sir.
Well, I showed bravery, too. You know, I chased them until I saw the penny.
So, Simmons, I want to give you a huge raise for what you did for my wife.
Well, a raise? Thank you, sir!
But what about me, sir? I mean, I helped.
Oh, well, guy, I'm going to have to cut your pay to be able to afford Simmons' new raise.
Oh, no, dude!
Cut my pay? But I did as much as he did!
Well, did you tackle the bad guy?
No.
Did you get my wife's purse back?
Well, no, but...
Well, tell me, guy, who did those things?
Simmons.
Yeah. Exactly, guy. Next time, show a little more hustle and stop focusing so much on pennies.
Sorry, mate.
Don't talk to me!
No.
Hey, Dad, can you help me open up my Reese's Pieces?
Wait, your what?
My Reese's Pieces.
Jeffy, it's Reese's Pieces.
No, Mario, I think it's called Reese's Pieces.
What? Reese's Pieces!
No, you had the Reese's part right. It's Reese's Pieces.
Reese's Pieces.
Reese's Pieces!
What is happening?
No, guys, shut up! It's Reese's Pieces.
Reese's
Pieces.
I
thought he was gonna say.
Take your candy to your room and go eat it in there, because I don't want to deal with this anymore.
Oh, make my me goodness. Mad.
Who's at the door? Hold on, let me answer it. Hello?
Oh.
Hey, buddy.
Oh,
hi, Brooklyn guy.
What are you doing?
I'm just at my house.
That's cool. Hey, can I come in so I can complain?
Oh. What, did you drive here?
Yeah, huh. Yeah, I am sorry about your mailbox.
What'd you do to my mailbox?
Oh, it was like in the middle of the driveway, so I hit it.
It was not in the middle of my driveway.
Yeah, you don't check your mail, because there's like a ton of mail in the road now.
Because you hit my mailbox that wasn't in the road. So you want to come inside my house?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, hold on. Let me just finish this up. But,
No, dude.
Aw, where'd Drinky go? Got another dead soldier here.
Oh!
All right, let's go.
Oh, wow. All right, buddy. What's going on?
What's wrong?
I don't know yet. Buddy?
Yeah?
What's wrong? Wait, you gotta stop crying.
Okay, wait, I gotta do something. Hold on.
Oh! Oh, dude, that's a...
Oh! I think I'm done.
Oh! 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 Don't look! No! 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 Don't peek over my hand.
That was disgusting.
Oh! You heard that?
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought it was gonna be silent.
That was not silent. That was not.
That's the exact opposite.
Stop it! All right, I turned the fan on.
Like Logan lost it there.
Doing that.
Oh man, do you smell it?
Yes.
Oh yeah. Sorry, I get a little gassy when I'm drunk.
A little.
Yeah.
So what are you doing here?
I got a question to ask you, and what? I need you to be honest.
Okay.
Oh, no. Am I a good policeman?
Oh. Yeah.
What's
wrong?
What?
My boss gave my pay to Simmons.
Your boss gave your pay to Simmons? Who's Simmons?
My partner.
Why did your boss give your pay to your partner?
Because he saved my boss's purse, and then I found a penny.
But pennies are supposed to be good luck.
That's what I said. That is exactly what I told him.
Okay.
My boss.
Right.
My boss is... He's a dork.
No.
Well, why don't you just do something to impress your boss?
Oh, okay. He's not impressed by pennies, right? So, like,
apparently not.
Well, okay, what you could do is we could fake a crime, and then you could save that crime, and then you'll be a hero.
Mario, oh. That's dishonest.
It is.
No, hold up. I think you are something there. Hold on. Let me go take my eyelids off.
What?
All right, I'm good.
You're good.
Yeah, I peeled off my eyelids, so I'm fine now.
Peeled off your eyelids.
Not drunk anymore?
Yeah. See, that's how you can tell what emotion I'm feeling, is if I have eyelids or not, because
oh,
I don't have
eyebrows.
Okay. What was that plan you had?
Okay, so we fake a really big crime, you save the day, and then you'll get the raise.
Yeah, I like that. That sounds good.
No, that sounds dangerous.
Nobody asked you. Nope. Don't you have, like, laundry or something to do?
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh.
Well, I mean, you're always wearing the same clothes, so maybe if you did laundry every now and then, you wouldn't stink so much.
Oh!
Right up top, come on.
Mario, if you give him a high five, I will never talk to you again.
Dumbo. Yeah, that's my man. That's my boy right there.
Stop giving me a noogie. Okay, so we got to think about what crime we're going to fake.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. You know, I always wanted to try to rob an Applebee's.
An Applebee's?
Yeah, like every time I'm in there, I'm like, oh, I could take all these appetizers and no one could stop me.
No, I don't think we should do Applebee's. I think we should do something bigger.
What, you mean like a Chili's?
No, something big.
Bigger than a Chili's? What, like an Outback Steakhouse?
No!
Oh, no, I'm not doing Red Lobster.
Like
that's
a
where
bank?
I draw the line.
No robbing crappy restaurants. I'm talking robbing, doing something big, something huge. What did your partner do that got him the raise?
Well, he saved my boss's wife's purse from a thief.
Oh, okay, see that's the thing. He helped your boss's wife. So we have to help your boss's wife, because your boss loves his wife.
Yeah, I mean, right? I don't love my wife, so I don't really see where he's coming from.
Well, most people love their wife.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Rosalina!
Okay, so what we could do is we could grab your boss's wife, tie her up, right? And then hold her for ransom, and then you come in and save her.
That sounds great. I love it.
That is not a great idea. You don't love it. You're going to get caught.
Well, yeah, that's the whole point. I'm going
to
catch you.
Yeah, I'm supposed to get caught, because I'm going to be the guy dressed up. Well, we're both going to dress up. We're going to grab her, and then he's going to go change into his cop outfit, and then he's going to save the day.
No, this is not a good idea.
Well, I'll get away. No one's going to get hurt. It's the perfect plan. All right, so that's what we're going to do. So let's go get on, like, robber outfits. But wait. Where can we find his wife at?
Oh, well, she likes to hang out outside under, like, a street light and talk about her purse and how much money she has. It's, like, her favorite thing to do.
Okay, so we know where she's at. So let's go dress up. Let's go grab her. It's the perfect idea. You're going to get this raised.
Yes, can't go wrong.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, no.
It will.
I love just standing outside with me and my purse.
Get her.
What? No, help me!
Ha-ha, you're all tied up.
Let me go!
No.
What is this about?
Money! All right, man, what do we do now? I'm getting kind of scared. Like, we committed a real crime.
No, don't be scared. Look, yes, we committed a crime, but you're about to save her, so none of this is going to matter, okay? You're going to be a hero.
Okay, yeah, you're right.
Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to call your boss and tell him that we have his wife, And if he doesn't give you a raise, he's never going to see his wife ever again.
We can't do that.
That would be awfully suspicious.
Then he'll know that I'm the one that kidnapped her.
How would he know that?
Well, because why would anyone else kidnap his wife and demand that he give me a raise? How would that help anyone but me?
The phone call doesn't matter. We just have to call your boss and let him know that his wife's missing, because he doesn't know his wife's missing.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, I'll go get my phone. All right, here's my phone.
All right,
I'll call my boss. He's in my contact.
Ooh, boss? Oh, wait, I found it. It's ringing.
Hello, Gary?
Hey, we have your wife.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, if you ever want to see your wife again, well, you're not going to.
Yeah, so stop wanting that, because it's not going to happen.
Gary, what are you talking about?
Hang up.
What?
Hang up right now.
They know it's him. That's his phone, and he probably has his contact saved in there, so now he knows that he kidnapped her. Oh, no!
Yeah?
Just hang up.
What? What happened?
You didn't block my number?
No, what do you mean?
Well, now he knows that it's me calling because you didn't block my number.
How do I block your number?
You use star 67!
I don't know how to do that.
Oh my god, what am I gonna do now? Now he knows that I'm calling him.
Mm-hmm. He doesn't know you're calling.
He's in trouble.
It's ringing.
Okay. I'm gonna answer it. I'm gonna apologize. I'm gonna explain all this.
Hello? Guy, what was that phone call about?
Sorry about that, sir. I was having an argument with my wife. And I said I never wanted to see her again, and I wish somebody would take her, so that's what that was.
Guy, just leave your personal problems to yourself and just focus on your work.
Yes, will do, sir. You're absolutely right. Hey, funny question, by the way. Have you seen your wife lately?
Well, actually, no. Now that you mention it, I haven't seen her all day.
Oh, you need to get on that. Yeah, really, really find out where she is, because, you know, you don't want her messing around with, like the yellow M&M or something.
Oh, she would never do that. Mm. Wait, honey? Honey, where are you?
Okay, well, I'll just leave you to figure that out.
Okay.
Oh, good, I think he bought it.
I think you're good. So now all we have to do is wait for him to realize his wife is missing, and then he's gonna call you back, and then you're gonna say, I'm gonna find her.
Yeah, I'll do that. Oh, that's him, okay.
All right, here we go.
Hello?
God, my wife is missing. I think she's been taken.
Oh no, she's been taken. Oh, that's just awful, sir. Hey, what would you do if somebody were to get her back for you?
Oh, I would give whoever saved her the highest honor.
Oh.
The highest honor.
Okay.
I like the sound of that. Well, I'll get right on that, sir. Yeah, I'll save her. Don't you worry. All right, yeah, that's it. We got it.
Yeah, we did it, Brooklyn guy.
You did not just say my name in front of the hostage. Like my actual full name, like first and last name. You just said it. Right. She's right there. She heard you.
Well, I was just excited for you, and so I said your name.
Mario.
Thanks a lot.
Mario.
Well, don't say my name.
Yeah, well, you don't like it when I say your name, do you?
Well, no. Okay, look. We have to make her not think it's us.
Yeah, we have to eat her. That's the only thing we can do now.
What?
Yeah, we have to eat her. She's an M&M. We can do it.
No, stop. No. We're not going to eat her.
What are we going to do?
Okay, follow my lead. Man, Brooklyn guy. You know, don't you like that we're framing Brooklyn guy? We're not really Brooklyn guy. We're just gonna frame him.
What? Yeah. We're framing Brooklyn guy. I'm not actually Brooklyn guy.
You're Simmons.
Dude.
I am. I am Simmons. That's right. My name is Simmons.
So you're Simmons, the police officer.
I am Officer Simmons, not actually Brooklyn guy. Brooklyn guy is who I'm framing.
Yeah. I'm calling you Brooklyn guy because we're trying to make it look like Brooklyn guy kidnapped her.
That's exactly right, Luigi. Thank you for reminding
me. Yeah, Luigi.
I'm Luigi. I'm really Luigi, but I'm trying to frame that Mario guy too.
Yes, that is correct.
So you're Officer Simmons.
Officer
Simmons. At all.
Officer Simmons, that's who I am.
Oh, shh, don't say that out loud.
We don't want her to know that I'm not really Brooklyn guy.
Okay, I think we just fixed this problem, okay? So all we have to do is just wait a few more minutes. You're gonna call your boss back and
still
say you
found
her.
Still be heard by her.
Take off the costume.
She's still
and
right
you'll
there.
You'll see you found her, okay?
Yeah, it sounds great.
Who's at the door?
I don't know. Answer it.
Okay.
Take your mask off first.
I'll take it off, not in front of her. Hello?
Hi there.
Whoa, what are you doing here?
Have you seen a green M&M?
No.
Well, your house smells like chocolate.
It does?
Yeah, you mind if I come in and take a look?
Give me 1 second, just 1 second. Oh no!
Who's at the door?
It's Simmons.
Simmons? What is he doing here? Stupid tryhard, he's coming for my raise.
I mean, it's Brooklyn guy.
What? Right.
Yeah, right. They're so terrible at this, dude.
Yeah, Brooklyn guy's here to save her.
Oh man, let's get out of here.
Yeah, Simmons, let's get out of here.
Yeah, okay, go distract Simmons, and then I'm gonna change clothes and rescue her first.
Okay, yeah, do that.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything is all right. You can come take a look. So come on.
All right.
I've been looking for the chief's wife everywhere.
I'm right here.
Where could she be?
I'm right here.
Oh, man, if only I could find
her. Turn around
right
before Simmons
you.
Gets there.
What's that? Oh, there you are. I found you. You're going to tell them that I found you, right? Me? My name is Brooklyn Guy. I'm the one that found you. People are always trying to frame me because I'm such a good cop and I'm so good looking. So just remember that my name is Brooklyn Guy.
Oh, mate, you found her!
Oh, hey, yeah. Simmons. Your name is Simmons. He's Simmons. I'm Brooklyn Guy. I'm the one that found you, but he's Simmons.
Well, now we got to call the chief.
Yeah, let's do that. All right, I'm going to untie you now, as long as you remember to tell them that I, Brooklyn Guy, am the one that found you.
Guy, I'm so incredibly honored that you saved my wife from that monster, Simmons.
I know, sir. I don't know why Simmons would do that.
He's I have absolutely no idea what either one of you are talking about. I didn't do anything.
I've taken away Simmons' raise to teach him a lesson about taking other people's wives.
Yeah, he didn't really deserve it anyway.
I didn't do anything!
I don't want to hear it, Simmons. My wife told me that you admitted right in front of her how you planned to frame Brooklyn Guy. Oh. I can't believe you could possibly be so stupid.
Wait, is this about me saying I wanted to turn her into a peanut M&M?
Hey, sir, what's my reward? Is it like a raise? Is it like big? Is it nice?
Well, I'm gonna give you the highest honor. A lifetime supply of Lucky Charms marshmallows. You can fill a bathtub with these.
Oh!
A lifetime supply of Lucky Charms marshmallows? I wanted a raise. Wait a minute. The Lucky Penny. Stupid Penny. I'd rather be the Buccaneers going to the Super Bowl.
I mean, he did get both, but that gag was from one of Lance's vlogs. They did the Christmas Santa thing, and part of what Poobie did was he bought him Logan and a humongous bag of Lucky Charms marshmallows, and that's where that whole thing comes from. And then of course I already know that the Packers lost and the Buccaneers are going to the Super Bowl because Tom Brady has to get another freaking ring. Yeah, I know. Everything's fine. All right, so that will do it for this one. I'm going to go try to forget that happened. But before we go, though, we'd like to give a huge shout-out to all of my supporters on Patreon. Marvin Espinosa, Cruising, Warrior310, and my good friend Marcus Miller. Thank you guys so much. And with that being said, comment down below. Like this says, what is your dream job? Please leave a like if you enjoyed. Also, want to see Patch Tracks now done the other SML movies. Got a nice playlist right over there full of videos for you. Share this video. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. Your notification bell because I put up new videos every single day. And I'll see you guys next time.